No Titanic. There's a lot going on in my head right now, but I manage.
Yo, what's going on, guys? And today I'm streaming. So if y'all wanna watch that stream, it is on the screen right now. And I'm making a video in the stream too. So we are going to be doing a patient 104 walk. And we're also gonna play it too. Where's it at? Patient 104 episode 1. And we'll do episode 2 in another video. And Halloween's right around the corner, guys. So if you guys want to be in my stream on Halloween, then go ahead, comment down your epic, and like and subscribe. So yeah, let's just get into it. Looks like the map is made by Rylex. It's gonna auto start. Show details. You awake in a hospital, no human life to be seen, left to survive in the darkness. Of course not clinic. Could you not disconnect on the controller, please? With only a flashlight to guide you. We got the CBC results. His situation is bad. We don't know how long the recovery will take. His status isn't getting any better. It's been more than a year. We're losing hope. I don't remember anything, even my name. Who am I? Looks like the door is locked. I need a key. Any keys anywhere? Hey, the key! Here's the key. Another key. The writing in the diary is much. The text only particularly distinguishable. Patient 105 showed signs of distress. Just cuts off right there. Distress. Pretty sure that says distraction. Room 101. A teddy bear. Its owner was probably young and forgot it here. It has a letter on the back here. Yes. S. B. Da da boop da. B. Da da boop da. Keys. Ooh. Alright, that looks like a key card. I remember I need a key card for this. A flashlight. Let's go. Wait, I swear I'm about to get jump scared. I swear. Scared the crap out of me! The desk is empty, just a few ink cartridges and books. I don't like this. Looks like it can be removed with a screwdriver. Stop disconnecting! You're scaring me! Gosh, there's no way! a few technical issues there. A few technical issues. Anything over down here? Looks like I need a key card. Over here. Perfect, the screwdriver I needed. It's locked, looks like I need a key card to do it. I scribble note reads that delivery arrived today. I left the ink cartridges downstairs. I need a key card. Key card up here. Oh! Pick up Bob's key card. There's the key card. I'm stuck. Turn on computer. Send files to the printer. The printer is out of ink. I remember seeing ink cartridges somewhere. And ink cartridges downstairs, so. I think I'm gonna go back through the vent. And here. And then I disconnect. Wow. Finally got it working. Then back through here. Through here. Remember code? Storage key card. This is the email that I was talking about. Still can't open it? Oh. Where do I have to throw it at? What is this for? I saw that hole in the room that I was just in. So maybe it's that room. It was like a broken wall. This one right here, it looks like the wall can be destroyed and it's explosive. If only I had some. Yup! Yeah, I don't know where to go in this. But I got to move. That did that trick. had a TV. Interesting. How did this appear? Why does it look like it's shaped as a person? See the head and the body? That's creepy. A coffin, what is it doing here? I'm only picturing one of horse coffin if you agree with me. Yeah, I hear footsteps. This is scary. The ancient goddess statue. Looks like there's three colored gems missing. Where are those gems at? Where are those gems at? It's locked. Is that a door? It's a room. It's not a door. In here. Oh, key. The morgue key. The morgue key. Whatever that says. The morgue key. The morgue key. Whatever. So this is my first page. Not to show you. Oh no, I'm scared. Which way should I go first? Right. Right's always better. Oh, the gym. One of the gyms, a green one. Is this the teddy bear? Oh, red gym. Yo, what the heck? Yo, that's scary. Gonna go this way. Here. Oh. Stuck. Take me to the blue gym. Oh, the blue gym. Thank goodness I'm playing this again. Thank goodness. I found all the gems. Did I unlock something or something? Did I open something? Is this how I get back up or am I stuck? Okay. So I can get back. Whoa! Don't forget to go home. Am I already home? What do you mean, don't forget to go home? Oh, what the? A tape. A tape tilted. You shouldn't have done this. What? What the? I have to stall her all over? Looks like the door is locked. I need a key. Wait, the key changed spots. Wait, what? If it looks like this, why do I still have a freaking... If it looks like this, why do I still have a freaking... flashlight. The heck? Oh, the key. A key. I need to see what it's for. Did it open room 104 or something? No, open the reception. Open the storage. Can't go in there. There's an elevator. Can't go in there. Oh, what the? A note reads, the door on room 104 always seems to get jammed. I called a caretaker weeks ago and heard nothing back. If this happens to you, head to the testing room on the third floor and enter the code CCC on the keypad outside. Inside the control room, to your right, is a closet. I've left some oil on the top shelf, just oil the hinge. It should open. So code CCC. code CCC on the top floor. CCC on the top floor. Thank goodness we're going back up, because I want to actually see something. So it's on the one floor up, through the vent, code CCC. One floor up, through the vent, CCC. So one floor up, check. Through the vent, check. Now, code CCC. CCC. Let's go! Pick up oil. Oil. There isn't much left. Well, that's fine. Go all the way back down to the patients. All the way back down. Oil the hinge. Okay. Let's go! Thanks for playing part 2 out now. 7341-6257-6717. It would be awesome if you could check out our YouTube channels, Jooksy and Rynix GD. And maybe even drop a sub. Remember, you can support us using code Rynix or Jooksy. Thanks for playing. Bravest in the game. Oh, what the? What is through there? Whoa. Guys, that's gonna be it for this video. And yeah. Peace.